Assalamu alaikum and welcome again on my channel. In this video, I'll give you some information about dialysis, its procedure, why it is done and how many times in a week. In the last, I'll give you some tips to make your kidney healthy. I am standing outside the dialysis center, THQ Hospital, Gojra. So let's start the video. Your kidney is just like the filtration plant in the body to remove excess wastes and to maintain electrolyte balance. When glomeruli, tiny filters of your kidney, gets destroyed, this damage cannot be reversed, and this disease is known as ESRD, end-stage renal disease. Now the patient have two choices. Number one, dialysis 3 times a week to artificially remove the waste products, or number second is kidney transplant, which is very expensive or risky procedure. Dialysis patients are divided into two types. Number one is hepatitis C virus positive, and second one is hepatitis C virus negative. The positive patients are on one side of the room and the negative patients are on the other side. This is the dialysis machine, and this small moving part is the heart pump or cardiac pump, which pumps the blood from the body and after filtration again pumps the blood into the patient body. This is the 4-hour long procedure and is to be done 3 times according to the WHO guidelines every week. This is the dialysis filter, which filters the excess waste products from the blood, and we have to measure the patient blood pressure every 30 minutes during this procedure. And this is the systolic and diastolic blood pressure. These are some pressure recordings such as arterial pressure and venous pressure, and the ultrafiltrate volume and the time remaining. Sometimes during the procedure the dialysis machine stops, so we have to restart the machine after every alarm. So this is the complete procedure of the dialysis. In the next video, I will tell you about the dialysis patient diet and everything about dialysis patient.